How to delete photos and videos from Pinterest. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, guys, I'll show you how you can easily delete any photos or videos that you have uploaded on your Pinterest profile. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Deleting the photos and videos on your Pinterest is pretty quick and easy. Simply go ahead and open up the Pinterest app on your Android or iPhone, or you can do it on your computer as well, and go to the pinterest.com in the website, and then go ahead and tap on this menu button or the profile icon at the bottom right. And if I go to my profile once again, he'll get to see I have some videos inside the pin right here. I have the photos as well. So now, to delete any photos or videos, all you have to do is just simply go ahead and press and hold the photos or videos like this, and you'll get to see a few different options. So we need to just select one of these, like this pin icon right here. Once it gets selected, just release the screen and you'll get to see it will take you to the edit pin section, and you'll get to see the delete icon at the bottom left corner right here. You just need to tap on that and tap on delete. Any photos or videos will be deleted from your profile. So guys, this is the straightforward process of how you can delete any photos or videos from your Pinterest profile. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.